Good morning, everyone. I'm out biking again. Today is Wednesday on this beautiful, gorgeous morning. The sun is out. Temperature is just perfect. It's about 58 degrees. The time right now is 9:15. I left the house 15 minutes ago, but I'm craving some coffee. So I decided to stop and have some coffee first, and then I'm gonna continue with my ride. I'll be doing a couple of hours today. It's just so beautiful out here. I'm at the Lions Gate community. I love this place. My bike and my coffee. I'll be catching you later. At ASU, getting some rest. It's been a great morning so far. I saw the train go by. I filmed it. It was really long. I was so happy. Right now I'm just getting some coffee. I got my Starbucks over here. It's all good. I probably have another hour or so to go before I head back home. Today is going to be a really rigorous and strong exercise, but it's all right because I want to do this. It's been like 2 weeks since I went out and I've been slacking off. Not today. I have the day off, it's Wednesday. And I thought today would be a good day to go ahead and exercise. Good to see everybody. Ciao.